Hey, 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 it's your girl, Chicago Love, with another video. Coming back to you with these two. I don't know what's wrong with this girl, but clearly she has a problem. Her name is Jade. She first starts off getting two tattoos of 6ix9ine before her child, okay? By the way, her child is very pretty. This picture is not so pretty. But it makes the baby look really hairy, which she's not. I don't know who did her tattoos, but they need to stop. I'm sorry, just advice. But she starts off with two tattoos, then goes and get her tattoo of her kid, and then says, hey, I'm gonna not show y'all what this new surprise is, but hey, guess what I got? Bam, there it goes, another tattoo of 6ix9ine. Why not have three tattoos of your baby? Instead, you get three tattoos of this dude you barely met? Really though? It shows how her character is and how she really thinks. Because why get three tattoos of a dude you barely know and she married the dude? Three. I don't know. I don't even know what to say at this point anymore. This girl is delusional. And she wants a hit out on her life. But yeah, tell me what you all think about this. I'm just disturbed at this point and I'm just confused. Maybe it's for the cloud. I don't know. Like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know. Thanks.